This evening's Britain's Got Talent saw Judge David become irate at one of the contestants. 19-year-old Shamir Reyes appeared on the stage to perform a dance routine. The dancer revealed that he finds inspiration through his mother, who is a professional dancer, although he left himself open for attack as he explained where she previously worked during her career. He said, "She was on Top of the Pops as a choreographer, or something," but the tone of his voice led Alicia Dixon to ask, "You've never seen Top of the Pops?" Shamir revealed that he hadn't seen the classic show. Alicia sighed, "Oh Lord of Mercy," causing the judges to groan in disbelief, while Amanda Holden commented, "Oh, I feel so old." But Shamir was determined to defend himself by reiterating, "I'm 19. However, David was not prepared to take any excuses. He shouted, "Well, you can Google it." As the collection of judges laughed at the ordeal, Simon Cowell tried to end the situation. He put his hand up and announced, "Okay, stop torturing him. Come on, Shamir, make this count." After his performance, Shamir was put through to the semi-finals. Earlier in the show, Simon was left shocked as a dog urinated on the stage. The act saw two people dressed in a giant dog costume. However, the duo couldn't help but make a joke out of their situation by lifting their leg to emulate urination. December shouted, "We've never had this before." Britain's Got Talent continues Monday at 8 p.m. on